Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Roy's World. Today I'm too much excited and a bit nervous also because today I'm going to review in English. You know, English is not my mother language and I'm not that much good in English, but I thought why not give it a try. Actually today I'm going to review my brand new speakers, which is Sanyum SW208 Active Bluetooth Bookshelf Speakers. I'm using these speakers for a couple of weeks and today I'm going to share some of my really good and few bad experiences with you. So let's begin. At first, let's have a look at the unboxing experience. In this particular speakers, there are all three connectivity options. You can connect them via a 3.5mm jack, and also you can use its internal 24-bit DAC, and also you can connect them via Bluetooth. Isn't it great? First of all, let me connect it via 3.5mm jack and listen some music. So now it's connected via 3.5mm jack. Let's play the music. It sounds great, but not that good, I think. Let me connect it via USB. So you can see suddenly the color has been changed into red. And I'm going to play the same track from the beginning. I think the change of sound is noticeable, so you can understand the sound that was played previously when I connected via 3.5mm jack. Now I'm going to change the sound, the connection, and you can see the light is blue, so it is connected via Bluetooth now. Let me play the same track from the beginning. The sound is too loud. I'm going to lower the volume a bit because it's too loud. So you have understand that when I have connected it via Bluetooth, it was crazy loud. So after testing three types of connectivity, we can understand that if you connect these speakers with 3.5mm jack, you will find that the sound is very average. But if you really want to take advantage of 24-bit DAC,
which is built in these active speakers. You need to connect them via USB or Bluetooth. Only then you will get very crystal clear sound with some deep bass. There are a few minor issues those are bothering me. Like when I play any music, videos or anything, the sound doesn't play immediately. I can hear the sound after 2 to 3 seconds. In another case, if I pause in any music, videos or anywhere, then when I unpause it, the same thing happens. I miss sometimes 1 to 2 words of the whole dialogue, and it really gets annoying sometimes. I can show you some example here.
Well, it turns out there's really only two options. Is, in effect, to ban fossil fuels. Absolute zero means. Nope.
The problem that I have just talked about doesn't happen all the time. So if you can ignore them, these are very good quality speakers within £60. And I would really like to recommend them. So if you are looking for a pair of speakers which is budget friendly and which can produce a good quality sound and also looks amazing, then Sanyum SW208 wouldn't disappoint you. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please hit the like button if you like the video, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. I am Ovijit, and I will catch you in the next one.